Tell me that we're not alike, but we work so well, and we don't even know why. Sabrina Carpenter released her brand new music video for her hit single Why, where she cozies up next to Riverdale star Casey Cott. And just warning you, it is cuteness overload. Today's episode is presented by T-Mobile, America's best unlimited network. Can somebody tell me why these two aren't together IRL after seeing this video? Attention all hopeless romantics, Sabrina Carpenter just released her music video for her brand new love song, Why, and it's giving Nicholas Sparks a run for his money. The music video was released just this morning and stars actor Casey Cott, who plays Kevin Keller on the CW's Riverdale. Casey plays Sabrina's love interest in the video, where she sings about not having much in common with each other, but somehow they go together like PB&J. The video also features the most adorable, cheesy intro, as Sabrina's male co-star reassures her with salt and pepper shakers that although they may not look like they go together, everyone knows that they belong together.
At first glance, it might not look like we go together, but everybody knows that we belong together.
I am living for this sap, are you guys? And if at all possible, the rest of the video could easily pass as a romance movie alone, featuring late night Chinese takeout under candlelit dinner, gushing over photos and doing absolutely nothing while enjoying each other's company. Ah, young love. Tell me that we're not alike, but we work so well, and we don't even know why. Funny how the stars cross right, cause we work so well, and we don't even know why. Sabrina shared the announcement of the video's release via social media and recently opened up about the meaning behind the song, saying, quote, "The first line that started the song is, you like New York City in the daytime, I like New York City in the nighttime. And once we found that line, we started going off on finding these little things that make us different from each other, but they're not deal breakers. But after watching this over and over, one deal breaker is for certain. If this girl does not make a cameo on Riverdale season 2, I'm gonna need to have a word with the CW network because I am living for this couple. But right now, I wanna hear from you guys, so let me know all your thoughts on Sabrina's new music video right down here in the comments. And after that, don't forget to subscribe for all the latest updates. Thanks for hanging out with me here on Clevver News. I'm your host, Jackie Idenisi. I'll see you guys next time. And then click to the left to check out a brand new beauty trip-in where Jocelyn delivers her sister's baby. This episode was presented by T-Mobile with unlimited data. You can fuel your fandom like never before on America's best unlimited network.